to be holy, to be separate from the world, and he always works hard to keep the world out of the church, and that's the message of this song. It's called The World and the Church. So I pray that you'll be blessed and that you'll be able to hear the words and follow along with the words. So praise the Lord.